strawberry lemon drop martini. Lemon drops are super fun shots, and we just put a little conversion on this to turn it into a martini and also make it strawberry. So we muddle strawberries and sugar, okay, because you can never have enough sweetness. Drop some ice cubes in there, add in some citrus vodka. Beautiful. Okay, follow that up with some fresh squeezed lemon juice. And now we shake. That's our mix, guys. But before we pour, let's sexify the glass. We run a lemon around the rim, stick it in some sugar, okay? Well, not stick it, and we drop some sugar on so we get a nice thick little layer. Put your lips on that, and all it is nothing but sweetness, okay? But it's beautiful sweetness, the good kind, the kind that got liquor following it. Garnish our glass with a lemon slice followed by a strawberry. Good to go, okay? They look fresh as hell, all right? And there you have it, the strawberry lemon drop martini. I have Sheena coming in doing a little tasting. That's her job, okay? It's in the contract. She's a taster. Good to go. Stay tipsy.